You guys are the most bloodthirsty motherfuckers on the planet! So go ahead! Keep eating fatty foods, do intravenous drugs, and whatever you do, don't use a condom! Because we want you guys to die as soon as possible!
Die heavy metal!
Watch them die. Watch them feel pain. Watch them cry. See them die. See them die.
Yes! Yeah!
Yeah! I'm so sick, so sick of it.
Yes!
Yeah! Yeah! I'm so sick, so sick of it.
Your war machines, your death machines. It's obscene. Your poison planet. You dream. Of the bullshit. Your time is running out. You mean the surly cries of a drunken mob?
No, not that. It's that fly.
Oh, yeah, that fly. Watch, you guys, and I'll catch a fly.
It's the same fly that's been chasing us since the last tour. He got it!
Water! Russian.
Hey, lady, you want to get done?
Menstrual hymen.
You know, watching a disgusting display like that always serves to get my genital warts in an uproar.
Hot! He's hot!
What I'm trying to say is I'm horny. I'm hot, and I need to get fucked. Are you ready to drink my hot cum? That's what I'm saying.
Look at the little boy, Thodorus.
Hey! On the planet Cholesterol, necrophilia is considered an art form, okay?
That's right. Look at him lusting after you.
I'd like to introduce you, the studio audience, to my new boyfriend. What do you think? We got a little ditty here. I wrote it about his diseased anal cave. It's called Have You Seen Me? Mommies, I've been stealing your babies. A gag of brighter than maybe. I'll suck on his brain. Dead kids, I'm making me feel almost tired. Go get a one from the schoolyard. He give a like monkey. And the name of the song. Have you seen me? Have you seen me? Have you seen me? Have
you seen me?
Who said that? A mouth-loaded love knuckle, just like Fatty Arbuckle. I'm gay and I'm proud. That's right, faggot. And a court full of maggots. I want to welcome that faggot. Bowed. I'm horny. Come on, everybody. I will save me. Ah!
molested, murdered, and mutilated her.
Nonsense! But you know, that's an interesting point, Odorous. This is not Antarctica. And I understand that you just can't worship a dead rubber angel in any manner that you please.
Yo, sexy. This might not be Antarctica, but is this not the titty-sucking, motherfucking, cum-in-your-eye, United States of butt-fucking America? Is that not correct?
You're goddamn right it is, Odorous. But I understand. Oh, we best be on the lookout for Granbo and the Morality Squad.
Hey, fuck Granbo.
What
fuck
about
Tipper Gore. Fuck all the... Who the fuck is going to stop me?
All right. You wouldn't be worshipping Satan, would you now, lads?
Oh, no. We were just worshipping a dead rubber angel.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to exercise you now, lads.
But what the good is all this exercise in the world? The lesson is tempered with meaningless violence. Bring on the meaningless violence!
I sure hope that I come during this song.
Executioner! Genius! To take science in seriousness! Hungry subject! Who are you?
You see?
I'm a naughty fellow! In fact, unfortunately not! For many now, I've come to this day to rearrange your fate!
Yeah. kiss him, he's Irish.
Don't take any rubber angels, Father Bohab.
That long-awaited orgasm.
He's getting off.
Hey, I don't even feel it. You know, I am okay.
That green
you should
leprechaun.
Call him Papa.
Special green semen for St. Patty's Day.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
That was almost satisfying. Here, have a little bit more.
So jaded.
You're right, I am a fucking Russian.
Boys!
authentic American beef. With just a little bit of steroid added. You can't do that! You shameless pussy!
Yeah, what a fucking boss, man. Oh, what a
superstar in my land. There is no sign. We do for love. Yo. Hey, what's that human doing up here? He doesn't even have a loincloth on, Sleazy. Isn't that in the rider? Get out of here with your goddamn pistachio ass. I relish.
All right.
Spit.
How many of you people want to hear?
You're ugly and stupid.
Freebird. How many people want to hear?
Look,
Stairway
if you
to
don't
Heaven.
Stop spitting on me.
A little bit better.
I mean, if you don't
people...
start spitting on me more.
Shut up. Shut up. How many of you people want to hear? Sugar, Sugar by the Archies. We're getting warmer. How many of you people want to hear this asshole scream a lot? Now, even getting warmer than that. All right, how many of you people want to hear Slaughteromo? Oh, bingo. I think we're on to something. Okay, I have a confession to make. I don't know how to sing Sugar, Sugar. I don't know how to do Stairway to Heaven. I don't know how to do Freebird. But I do know how to sing Slaughteromo.
So sing it already.
Oh, well, okay. I thought I'd just Waste more time. All right, how about some game show music, boys? One, two, three, four. Let the battle cry go forth. We just give the people what they want. And what the people want could only be the senseless plot of the gutter crime that loses this nation all cash and prize. Yes, this is a game show where people bet their lives to win something deep. Cause when your life is shit, then you haven't got much to lose on Slutter Rumble! This next geek is guilty of a following, a grateful dead life, and witches been wallowing. I'm just jealous. Give me the chance. Mention that you got and it's getting in the pants. It's not your imagination, it's not a bad trending. Yes, that's him. It's a bad spelling. Your little baby told Boo. What? He grew another head? Well, you gotta lay off that LSD, you know. So, how do you hide money from a hippie? Very good. That's right. Put it under the soap. Hey, hippie, put your mouth on this. The words. All right. World's biggest hat, world's tightest band. Got no circulation, but you still can dance. Fashion is a statement. Sometimes there is every fashion at its fault. But yours is a pinch. Always in black. Looks like he's dead. In the odd bag, lying on his deathbed. All right. This odd bag, come on out here. But that's a lovely hairdo. It's awfully big. That's big as the Hindenburg. And it's probably going to be massive. But put a light into it. But no, I'm going to hold off and ask you this question. Whatever happened to Eddie Munster? No. You're looking at him. How about the free cosmetic surgery for the heart pack? How about a facelift? All right. Looks like we're almost out of blood, sports fan. It's a definite improvement, don't you think, folks? All right. Give up, pussy. Stop doing too. Now you can't wait to give someone the boot. Elbows and knuckles, all you know how. All of the head, just another cow. Shit, boots full of lead, straight from Hitler's ass. There's a Nazi skinhead. Hey, Mr. Nazi skinhead, how you doing? How's the roll of those? Still broken? Good to see you still on the jump. You know, when your mother talk show commentators, remember to always draw the swastikas. Turning to the right, never to the left, always to the right. So, why do Nazi skinheads wear red suspenders anyways? Hey, those suspenders are pink. He's a fag skinhead. Kill him. All right. You know, that's a mighty close haircut. I think he's been decapitated. But I can't tell because he's just as smart as he's ever been. That's it for this week. We've killed everybody that's worth killing. Hope you do the same. We'll see you on another edition. Fight-O-Rama, Fight-O-Rama, Fight-O-Rama. It's a drama. 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 Existential despair. It's full of people
don't care.
Let's go over here.
Don't feel sorry for them.
Let's go over here.
Good children have no family life.
Let's go over here. Let's go over here.
Thank you.
Good night, you ungrateful pieces of shit.
Good night.
We're going to Burger King.
No, that's it. Show's over. We're going to Burger King now. You couldn't call us back if you all killed yourself right now.
With the WANK Special News Report, I'm Dick Trickle. We have a late-breaking development on the Gorgor story. Let's go to our correspondent in Tokyo, who's on the scene now. Sakahama Hura Nama Lakasaki Hama Lipschitz. Sokka, are you there, Sokka? Sokka? Sokka?
Yes, I have you, Mark Dick. I can hear you. As you can see behind me, the entire city of Tokyo is in flames. Gorgor on the Libra's name is like a birthday star for no one. The biggest thing to hit Japan since the comeback.
Big Sal, you suck. I'm gonna kill you.
God damn, you are so stupid.
This is what we call milking it. We're gonna milk it. You in show business? You a comedian? You like heavy metal music? You like heavy metal music? Hey, you like the? Do you like to drink beer? You like to drink beer, don't you? Yeah. You like drinking beer, huh?
I want to know one thing.
Sacramento.
What kind of fucking shit
were
you Sacramento assholes into?
This is a hate song. It's about drinking beer. Hey, heavy metal. Drink beer. Hey.
All right, smart guys.
You're going!